Ducati's latest addition to the Scrambler family, the 62, is essentially a smaller version of the 803cc model launched last year. With a bit less than half the displacement, 399cc, it still weighs nearly the same at 403 pounds wet. But has a simplified metal gas tank with a little extra fuel capacity, 3.6 gallons versus 3.7. To save money, the 62 has a steel fuel tank without the decorative aluminum covers, a steel swingarm, a narrower rear wheel and tire, and a less expensive Showa non-adjustable 41mm fork up front, replacing the Scrambler's inverted fork, followed by a preload-adjustable kib shock out back. A conventional mount two-piston caliper from Brembo replaces a radial-mount four-pot job. At $7,995, the 62 comes in just a little under the least expensive Ducati Scrambler, the Icon, at $8,895. There are four other Scrambler versions that start at $10,495 and go up to $11,295. But those details seem to melt away when you look at the 62's purpose. A friendly but fun motorcycle meant to be nimble and maneuverable at low speeds but dorky enough to be fun. While 400. For Ducati, it makes sense and that this is a global bike because some countries have-